If I knew then what I know now, would I have gone to that exhibit? Would I have let that radioactive spider bite me? That's a very tough question.
Sure.
Because of that bite, I now have super strength, can climb walls, and have a sixth sense for danger. But fighting crime really puts a crimp in my social life. And then there's the army of lunatics out there who'd love to play hockey with my skull. So being Spider-Man isn't all money and glamour. But there is no money or glamour. But I do get to kick the stuffing out of guys like the Scorpion. Hi, Scorpy, what's up? Attending the annual meeting of Psychos Incorporated?
Don't move, Spider-Man. Dum-Dum Dugan is in chains and wired with explosives. One word from me, and he's history.
Okay, I'm not moving. Wait, could you hurry? My suit's riding up and giving me an incredible legend.
Make all your jokes now, Webhead, because in a few seconds, the joke will be on you.
Oh!
bad.
Did I come at a bad time?
Spider-Man, you should be dead!
You know, I get that a lot. I guess I'm just not a people person.
I've had enough! Kill Dugan while I take care of the wall-crawling freak!
Freak? At least I'm not the one with a prehensile tail.
Lock and load!
Another squad!
I don't have enough energy for that. I don't have enough power. I don't have enough power. And that's how it ended. The Scorpion was defeated, and the super soldiers were locked up. Not a bad little adventure, but it would have been infinitely more fun if Dugan had been a supermodel.